Want to get lucky? Head on down to the Atomic Wrangler.
We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell, people. Only at Mick and Ralph's.
Great to see you again. Only a little. A friend of mine, Major Elizabeth Kieran, has been handing out supplies to the poor a little west of here. What about it? I know something's got them riled up, but I've been too busy with other matters to really look into it. If you're looking into the matter, talk to Elizabeth. She's in charge of the operations here in Freeside, though she won't open up to you right away. If Elizabeth holds out on you, tell her that I sent you. She should be a little more forthcoming if you mention my name. Was there anything else you wanted to talk about?
This helps. Heard some more people got attacked last night.
Heard some more people got attacked last night.
Heard some more people got attacked last night. Heard some more people got attacked last night.
Heard some more people got attacked last night.
Let's try to keep the line moving, folks.
Hey.
Welcome. There's food and water here for any citizen of the NCR. Please, have some. Yes. I'm a major in the Supply Corps, which is where this food and water comes from. You're quite welcome. If you meet anyone who needs food or water in the area, please, tell them about this place. Yes? Was there something else you needed? No, I'm afraid we don't. Don't you have a friend you wanted to bring in? You were right. But here, take another helping for your friend. It'll be our secret.
Morning.
That fiend leader shouldn't have messed...
Yes? Was there something else you needed? That's not really a pleasant topic of conversation. Let's just say we have our reasons. You know Julie? Not everyone in the NCR sees eye to eye with the followers. But they're okay in my book, mostly because of her. If you really want to know, we sent an envoy to the king, offering to coordinate the relief effort. The man was brutally beaten, and only barely survived. My superiors ordered the relief mission scrapped. I managed to get clearance to carry out the mission anyway, but with greatly reduced support. Now, there's not enough supplies to go around, even if I wanted to serve the rest of Freeside, which I don't. That's all in the past now. I should get back to work. Say hi to Julie for me.
With our great army.
I hear a troublesome Legion camp got razed to the ground.
Hey there. I heard that NCR soldier lady told you some wild story about them sending a messenger to us to work out some deal. That's bullshit, and it's nothing to bother the king with. More like they sent someone to spy on us and he wasn't tough enough to last in Freeside. So do everyone a favor and keep your mouth shut about it, okay? Exactly. Seeing that we're of one mind on this, I'll head out. I got business to take care of. I've got my eye on you.
So, is Alex dead yet?
Good. Here's a reward, whether you want it or not. I'm getting some very interesting contracts. Come back when you're ready to pursue them. I've got more contracts if you're ready to go. Alright, this next job is in Novac. Over the past few weeks, someone or something has snatched up several children from the town. The abductions always take place at night, and so far there's only one witness, and he's far from credible. His name is Ricky. He's a jet fiend who wanders around Novac doing odd jobs, but is generally regarded as a shiftless buffoon. Nonetheless, dumbass Ricky is the only lead we have right now. See if you can pry some information out of him. The citizens of Novac are just about panicked over this, so get out there and bag the creep responsible.
Let's dance.
I'm sure you'll be fair and equitable, boss.
drove the raiders off. No casualties. In the meantime, patrol's back. They're late. I hope they got a good excuse. What took...
I expect to be awed by your dizzying mercantile sense, boss. I expect to be awed by your dizzying mercantile sense, boss. I'm sure you'll be fair and equitable, boss. Hey, don't worry about it, boss.
Any word on Station Charlie? What? What happened? Those were good men at the station. Good men. This whole town was sleeping a lot easier because of them. At least they gave somebody some hell on their way out. Well, thanks for telling me. I know that knowledge didn't come without risk. Here, take this, courtesy of the Ranger Veterans Fund. Look out for yourself.
I expect to be awed by your dizzying mercantile sense, boss. I'm sure you'll be fair and equitable, boss. I expect to be awed by your dizzying mercantile sense, boss. I expect to be awed by your dizzying mercantile sense, boss. I expect to be awed by your dizzying mercantile sense, boss.
What can I do for you? Hey, pipe down. We can't talk about that here, out in the open. Oh, you mean you want a cure? Oh. Okay, there you are. The convulsions should stop in the next 1 to 12 weeks. If they don't, try holding on to something that's very still.
With those fiends on the run, I should head over to Vault 3 and see if I can pull some salvage out of there.
Hey, man, what's happening? It was dark. I can't remember. Well, there was this guy, and, then... Oh, hey, do you have any Nuka-Cola? Okay. It was dark, and this guy went running out of the town with one of the kids, thrown over his, what do you call it? Oh, yeah, his shoulder. He was carrying the kid off to the west of town. I passed out after that. I think I'm gonna pass out again.
Evening.
I see you found Thomas. I'm afraid he was unwilling to accept the truth. His death was a necessity. I assume you must be some manner of hired gun. Are you here to enact justice? What would a smooth skin like you know about justice? While they were obstinate at first, they came to see the light, and they'll be happy to make your acquaintance.
What can I do for you? That's not so bad. I'll have you looking as good as new. I mean, what are the chances of me botching another routine procedure in the same day? All right, I'll just get my scalpel here. And, did I leave that sitting outside? Well, you know what? Free tetanus shot.